Good morning, students. We'll take up a topic from writing section today, debate writing. I'm sure you all must have had this experience of debating in class, but as a topic of writing section, it is little different, because you will here understand the format, the structure, the points which you should keep in mind. So it is going to be little informative for you all. So you can see in this picture, it's about presidential debate in US. You can see here very well this picture, and it is Donald Trump and Joe Biden. It was the time of presidential debate in US. Now, what is a debate? A debate is a formal contest of argumentation in which two opposing teams defend and attack a given proposition. It is a persuasive manner of speaking with the aim of converting the view of another person or an audience to your own point of view. In this speech, the speaker speaks either for or against the issue being discussed. Now, coming to the format of this debating, first of all, you need to understand, first comes salutation. You have to address the jury and the audience properly. Then comes introduction, you have to introduce the topic. You can begin with a quotation, you can begin with a question, you can begin with some interesting statistics. Then comes stating the stand, you have to state the stand. Make your stand very, very clear from the very beginning, whether you are for the topic or you are against the topic. Then comes the main body, develop points and substantiate them with relevant examples, statistics, etc. if possible. Conclusion, state your own opinion or view in the concluding lines to emphasize your stand on the issue. So we'll take up today advertising, marketing advertising. Okay, there are so many advertisements in the market, Coca-Cola, you can see, this thumbs up, all these things, shaving cream, there are so many advertisements in market, these days. So we'll take up a topic for debate. Commercial advertisements mislead and swindle the consumers. You understand swindle means they cheat the consumers. Now, before we proceed, I have, written down the for and against points. Yes, some information on product and service. The best part is you get the information on product. Then the best part is it increases the living standard. It increases the sales. It enhances the goodwill, it educates the consumers, elimination of middlemen, of course, better quality products, more employment opportunities. Now, when we talk about against it, of course, it adds up to the cost, because the more it is being advertised, the higher would be the cost, undermines social values, promotion of social evils, confuses the buyers, encourages sale of inferior products, yes, and misleading claims, encouragement of monopoly. Now, coming to the do's and don'ts when it comes to debate. Stay on the topic, what are the do's? You have to stay on the topic. Only relevant points you have to use. Research your arguments before putting them forward. Recycle info in closing speech. Then, don'ts are sidetrack. Don't ever do this. Irrelevant info, don't ever use it. Juggle too many points. Don't try to do that, Then commercial advertisements mislead and swindle the consumers. So how we can begin with this? A very good morning to the esteemed jury members, respected teachers, and my dear friends. Today I, you can put your name, stand here to speak in favor or against the motion that commercial advertisements mislead and swindle the consumers. I strongly feel that. Now, this is how you can begin your content. And then there is an assignment question which I would be sending you in GCR. And for any query, you can contact me in live class. We'll definitely be having more discussion over it. Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day.